Another successful jump to the future. Let's get that gamma sample.
The same time and location as we found Maestro before. The conditions aren't a complete match, though, so expect the unexpected.
Now it's part.
Sucker! Aimbots. Stay alert, Avengers.
I see him.
Maddie told me Maestro should be somewhere close to the origin point of the time anomaly. Canyon up ahead should lead us to it.
Maddie's been sending Bruce her research and getting no answer. Wonder if...
Another fight! Stay alert, people!
Come on.
god!
That was a good one.
Avengers, you're supposed to be dead.
Were we? This is a memo. Whoops.
And by all means, join me. We'll correct this little mistake.
More trouble. Maddie really owes us one. Numbers don't matter, you guys. We've got them. Massive tachyon storm coming. This one's looking lethal. Get to cover, quickly. Okay, think that was all of them for the time being.
Tachyon storms are way worse in the future.
We've reached the fight scene portion of our program.
You to the end of the world.
Just give us a sample of your DNA, Maestro. We'll stop you from ever turning into this.
You think the radiation is what sickened me? No! It was our inevitable failure. Destiny's unforgiving hand beating us to the ground.
So that's a no on the sample then, huh?
Thank you.
We got the sample. Let's get back to the past. I think we've seen more than enough today.
Just got off the phone with Maddie, who is very excited about the sample. Or just excited about life in general. It's hard to tell with her. Thanks again, everyone.